controls are below the surface of the coolant. Quick, get into the subcooling pod.
Okay, we still have to flush the tanks. Head to the coolant control room. Let's move.